Red Bull sign Carlos Sainz and Sergio Perez gets new home, how F1 grid could look in 2026. During the summer break, reports emerged from Italy stating that Adrian Newey's move to Aston Martin is complete and that the Silverstone-based team are also chasing Max Verstappen's signature for the 2026 season. While nothing is confirmed yet, Verstappen would cause mayhem in the driver market if he were to join Aston Martin. Most notably, it would give Christian Horner and Helmut Marko a major headache, with question marks remaining about his teammate, Sergio Perez as well. If Verstappen departs, Red Bull will need a new superstar. There would undoubtedly be interest in the likes of Lando Norris, Charles Leclerc and Oscar Piastri, although persuading them to join without proof of a dominant car is a very tough ask. Horner's first choice would be to look inward at his current stable of drivers. Daniel Ricciardo's case becomes less appealing with every passing weekend, but Yuki Tsunoda could be the answer to the Perez problem. One more season at VCARB would prepare him well for a tilt at the senior team. VCARB should return to its junior team roots with Liam Lawson and current Formula 2 championship leader Isaac Hadja the most likely driver pairing, despite the promise of Arvid Lindblad and Ayumu Iwasa. To replace Verstappen, Red Bull could turn to Carlos Sainz. The reigning champions opted not to sign the Spaniard this summer due to his past tussles with their star driver during their Toro Rosso days, but if he moves on, there are few reasons not to sign the three-time Grand Prix winner. Williams would no doubt be frustrated to lose their new signing, but they could turn to a familiar face in Valtteri Bottas, whose future at Sauber looks uncertain. Elsewhere, Alpine will give their new pairing time once they decide between Jack Doohan and Mick Schumacher for the 2025 campaign. Pierre Gasly is seen as the long-term leader at Enstone. Some teams should have a relatively simple time navigating the driver market next season. Haas, Ferrari and McLaren all have lineups that are unlikely to change with all of their drivers tied down to long-term contracts. Mercedes have George Russell secured until the end of the 2025 season, but following news of Lewis Hamilton's departure, he is expected to lead the team into the future. He should be partnered by teenager Kimi Antonelli, who Toto Wolff views as a premium junior talent.
Pensaba en tu traición, cómo fuiste capaz de herir mi corazón. Y pisoteaste todos mis sentimientos, no aguanto este tormento, me muero de dolor. Pero ¿qué voy a hacer si el destino es así? Te burlaste de mí y de todo mi amor. Ahora soy feliz, estoy lejos de ti y tengo un nuevo amor, porque con tu traición mataste mi ilusión y todo mi ser. ¿Cómo fuiste capaz de herir mi corazón? Y pisoteaste todos mis sentimientos. No aguanto este tormento, me muero de dolor. Quiera Dios, donde quiera que vayas, encuentres a tu lado quien te pueda querer como yo a ti te quise. Falsa mujer, y quiero que toda tu imagen se disuelva en el aire y nunca recordar lo que fuimos ayer, porque no nací para rogarte, yo no he sido un cobarde, he logrado olvidarte, falsa mujer.